Hello, I'm Franz813 and I'm going to show you my new way to borrow. A lot of people bank in cannabis, but I don't recommend it. Use Burk the Rot instead. If you haven't done the quest, you have to bank in cannabis. If you bank in cannabis, use the pouches from the druid instead. Okay, I'm bored of typing and talking the same time, so I'm just gonna talk. So if you can't follow this, fuck you. Okay, my normal gear is like I use normally initiate proselyte because it gives a prayer bonus. Okay. I also use Guthen to heal, and yeah, actually basically because a friend of me asked, I am, yeah, that guy who was talking, I'm gonna make the guide for you guys, so everyone else can do it also. I got recommended to use a salamander, a black salamander, and the Haralandatar, because it's way cheaper. Two, it hits way harder than like the Slayer dart, and you also don't need the armor. Actually, you have more profit using the tar, because one, if you just sell the death runes you get from the trips, you get way more cash, and you can immediately see how much death runes you got as profit. Which you can't normally if you are like using Slayer dart. If you don't have 70 range, I don't mind you using a Slayer dart. And if you don't have the Slayer dart, just use like the firebolt technique then instead, but you need mage armor, so I strongly don't recommend that. Okay, this is normally my inventory. Let me first clean it a bit for you guys. So that's a lot better. This is normally my inventory, like the sharks. You can use tuna as I used in my other trips also, but I wouldn't suggest that, because as you see, you exactly keep two sharks left if you just get the runes and the normal, like this is the mind rune, blood rune, death rune, chaos rune, and the wreck. So you exactly have two sharks left for your other trip. Use those wisely. Don't think like, okay, I got hit by Derek for a 40. No, just use like your Guthen's set. It's better to use your Guthen's set than use the two sharks, because you might need the two sharks if you are in very need of hit points. Okay, if you get like an item, so you have one shark less, just use that one shark very wisely, or you could just like teleport to your house. You can do like these trips in a total of like 2 hours, 3 hours. My record is 2.5 hours, but that was also because I had a lot of lag, did everything slower. But I guess you all will be able to do it better than me if you all get warmed up. If you all got another trip, please PM me on YouTube, and yeah, just send me your trip. Just send your armory, if you can use a picture of your inventory, your status as this, or you can just send this whole picture to me, plus your status. I would like that. Include this also your prayer, and so it will help me a lot to make the trip and to see what kinds of stats you have, so I can improve the video. If your guide is good enough, I probably make if your armor is good enough, I make a video of it, including the safe spots and stuff, which you normally use, so you can you also get the credit for sending me the guide and stuff. Well, this is my first monster, Darok. You'll probably see a 21, hopefully, coming past. This is 12. Now I need the ciphers other way around, the numbers. Now I'll just be owning at the moment. Oh well, that's at least a 20. So you can hit better with this, because with Slayer Dart I normally hit a 19. So yeah, my noob mostly leaves one hit point left, or it KOs it immediately. Well, as you have seen, I just did my first Barrow Brother. Then I now do my second one. Normal people just do this, but I'm not doing that. I just put my full proselyte armor on, so I have better prayer bonus. This is where my first attack potion comes in order. Put my prayer on, go down, and just pray. Put it on slash, because you hit a lot higher than with the normal stabbing one. Hopefully you will see it in the hits. And if you're even lucky, you can even spec it out. Well, I've been lucky a couple of barrel trips ago. Not this time. Anyway, you'll see that you have like this prayer left. Normally you get like two or three drains from the Barrow Brothers. Well, normal people would do this and set it on range, but I'm not. I'm not a normal people. I just use this one, this little fella, Runite knives. Because I normally I use other knives, but this is a guide, so I'll probably use this one. Just to pin the guide a bit. Well, you'll see that you now get drained from your other statuses. That's why you first do Carols and not RMs, like I did in my other guide, if I'm right. Unfortunately, he's spamming it. Well, this is also a kind of neat safe spot. The trap safe spot. But since you need to run into that, since you need to run into it, you'll might get this thing. You can't just hit it. You can stand on that side or on this side. Unfortunately, I just fucked it up. But normally it's just like, normally I don't fuck it up. I don't know what I have today, but I fuck a lot of things up today, I guess. Okay, you can just like hit it, or you can first hit the monster with your whip or your equipment if you are in low health. Well, after Varrock, I'm trying to find the safe spot that I want you guys to show. I also do another trip and just tell you and just show it on another monster. That's a 21, like I promised you guys.